I like the reps that we get.
Last season was my very first season playing lacrosse and facing off. So I learned a lot of new stuff here. And
I've learned more in the past 2 days about face-offs than I have probably my whole life.
I like how you get to meet many kids, make new friends, and you can go up against MLL players.
I really liked everything about it.
I guess the ability to meet a lot of people that you probably wouldn't have in your state, and just meet a lot of people from different states and all around the country, really.
Learning new technique and new tactics that I can use to improve my game.
I enjoyed, you know, learning different techniques and different styles on how to face off.
That everybody's pretty nice, like we all got along pretty quick.
The Face Off Factory is a great opportunity to work on your skills.
Coaches are really cool. I mean, I learned a lot still. This camp last year made me want to become a face-off guy, and I feel like I put in the work, and now I'm back here, and I could really see the difference that it made on me.
I like learning from coaches that are also actively playing.
Coaches are really nice, and they like help the players out a lot to make sure we're not struggling.
I know, interacting with the coaches and playing video games with the coaches, they're like super friendly and not just like here to like be jerks and coach us up and like correct us the whole time. They're here to like be our friends and like help us out with other stuff other than just face-offs.
Just having that opportunity to learn from some of the best is exciting.
Set.
Oh boy.